Now to Commitment 2011. Did you know tomorrow is Election Day in Kentucky?
No? Well, you're not alone. It's a pretty big primary, though, giving you a chance to choose candidates for powerful state offices, including governor.
I expect the turnout to be very low. It'll be 10% or less.
Instead of a rush to the polls, you can expect a trickle for the primary in Northern Kentucky.
I'm just asking people if they knew that tomorrow is Election Day in Campbell County.
Oh, wow, I didn't know that, no. I should know, shouldn't I?
In the biggest race, Governor Steve Beshear is running unopposed. Three Republican candidates are stumping for votes, but they've concentrated on central and southern Kentucky.
For Northern Kentucky, there aren't any marquee players that are running for office.
With more than $1.2 million raised for his race, frontrunner David Williams is the only one of the Republicans who had a campaign budget big enough to cover TV advertising. The lack of ads and the fact that no other issues are on the ballot means this primary is probably only going to bring out diehards.
The hardcore voters on both parties, they'll come out and vote. But the general voter, they just won't even be interested, so they won't show up.
If you're one of those diehards, though, here's a list of all of the races on the ballot tomorrow. Candidates will be chosen for governor, as Jack mentioned, and lieutenant governor, secretary of state, Kentucky treasurer, Kentucky auditor, and commissioner of agriculture.
A lot of people did die to give you the right to vote, so here's what you need to know. Polls open from 6 in the morning until 6 at night. Bring a driver's license, social security card. They'll take a credit card for ID. The Commonwealth has closed primaries, meaning no crossing over. Only Republicans can vote in the GOP races. Only Democrats can pick Democrats.